Why does he wear a mask?
He won't say. Only that I'll never see him with it off.
Which you should be grateful for. If you saw him, you would know why Ethan's down here. Emmett doesn't understand your world. You must get out at once.
No. No, I don't care what his face looks like. I've seen his eyes. I've heard his voice. There's kindness inside of him.
Of course. And there has always been. His face is like death. And to know him, you must also know his face. You must get out while you still can. Emmett cannot be helped by anyone.
How do you know all of this?
Because I am his father. His mother was already with the company when I arrived. But as a dancer, not a singer, no one knew yet what she sang. It was a time of great singing. The opera house had just been completed. I was 18 and had come as an apprentice to the manager. Belladova was the most exquisitely perfect woman I had ever seen. Why me? She could have had anyone. Why was it me? I asked her once. We were by a stream, I think. A long autumn day. Why on earth do you love me? And then something happened so astonishing that it made me wonder more about the wonder of her than her unlikely love for me. She sang. She was hired. all was perfection. And then she said that she was bearing my child and wanted to get married. Oh God, how I wished I could. But there was something I had not told her. I was already married, and she wasn't prepared for that. She prayed to the Virgin Mary for strength.
Myself, when he was 8, he noticed a reflection in the lagoon. He thought he had seen a sea monster. I fashioned the mask, which made things somewhat easier, at least for me.
I was not the only one who could hear, and thus the legend of the opera ghost was born.